suffering a humanitarian catastrophe.
Every day, 100 people are losing their lives.
The country is in ruins.
This conflict is not people of Syria's conflict.
Humanitarian aid cannot reach people.
They are our brothers and sisters over there.
We need to stop the fighting and we need to allow humanitarian.